This is Tyler with Lava Cable, and today I'm going to be demonstrating our new DIY DC power kit. To do that, I'm going to take my old garbage homemade pedal board, I'm going to totally gut it, and we're going to put everything on this nice, fresh, new pedal board here, and we're going to totally rewire it with all the new power cable stuff. So the first thing I need to do is totally gut all of this daisy chain madness from this homemade pedal board. And what's nice about these DIY kits is you can cut them to length, you can tuck them away, and it's just overall a lot cleaner than the old daisy chain systems that we've all been using. And you can finally get rid of this, and it's nice. All right, I've got my pedals mocked up on the board here. I'm gonna use this as a template for my tightrope patch cables and my patent pending power plugs, and I'm gonna route all this stuff to my power supply, and it's gonna be looking good. So I've got my pedal board all wired up with my tightrope kit, and now I need to power it. So now I'm gonna dig into my DC DIY kit, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make it. So our first step, we slide our cap on from the outside in. So there's that little hole on the side there. Cable goes through, comes out the middle, just like that. That's your first step. Second step, you're gonna do your strip, your initial strip of this outer jacket, and it doesn't need to be much. Very little, right about there is good. That's about what you want to see. And if you take off some of that outer shield during your initial strip, that's okay. So now you're just going to twist it out of the way like so. Twist, twist, twist. And you want it to look something like that. Now your next step is to take off this outer black layer. So you're going to go back to your strip tool. I use like the second to last setting. I think that works best. Light pressure, just spin right around. And if it doesn't rip off, that's okay. You can just take the fingernails. Get it off just like that. And that's about what you want to see. And you can always twist back your shield again. So your next step is to take off this inner white layer, and you're going to use your last notch on the stripping tool. Spin and pull, and off it comes. So now your next step is to put your power plug on, and you just twist it on. Give it a tug to make sure it's snug. Now your shield might be a little long, and that might give you a hard time with screwing this cap on. And if that's the case, you just trim back your shield. And it needs to be pretty short. So you can take your shield back to about there. And you want to take your shield, and you kind of want to bend it over those threads a little bit, because that thread needs to make contact with the shield of the cable to ensure you have a proper ground. So now you can just snug your cap on over. And turn, 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 and you're golden. Perfect, ready to go. It's a super low profile design. It uses the same tightrope cable as our tightrope kit. Really fast and easy to assemble, and you're ready to plug it in and wire up your board. Okay, we have this board totally wired. It's ready to rock, and I wanted to sort of go over why this might be a good upgrade for you. For one, you can get rid of that rat's nest garbage daisy chain stuff that we've all been using for years, and that alone is worth an upgrade, period, in my opinion. Another thing is it's just a nice, clean install. It uses our same tightrope cable as tightrope pedal board kit, which is really cool. You can use, you know, all the different colors and things like that if you want to change things up and make it look your own kind of cool. They go together really quick, which is nice. You just, you know, slide your cap on, you twist it, and it's pretty much ready to rock. Our kit is $79.95. It comes with 10 feet of cable, and it comes in 5 colors of your choice. There's 10 caps, 10 plugs, 1 stripping tool. You can find it in stores and online or at lavacable.com. Now, I am ready to fire this up. This is a power cable. Here we go. This is the moment of truth. I'm really excited. Okay. Buffer's got power. Tuner. Yes. Oh, it's beautiful. Yes. This is awesome. Okay. I'm gonna go plug in and rock out. Thanks for watching. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you can find all of our stuff online at lavacable.com. Thanks for watching.